Hola, buenas tardes, soy Juan Arenas y estáis viendo Space Channel.
Hemos encontrado el director de este gran club. Juan, ¿qué tal?
Hola, buenas tardes, pues todo muy bien. Como podéis ver, el día estupendo, sol, la gente contenta, estamos en Ibiza, es verano, ¿qué más? Este año es el primer año que hacemos esto del weekend y bueno, era una cosa nueva, a ver cómo funcionaba, sobre todo porque ha llegado un momento en el que el domingo se hace tan masivo de gente, que se queda tanta gente fuera, entonces es una pena que toda esta gente que quizás viene de Australia, de Brasil, de España, de mismo, de Italia, ¿no? Y que se quede fuera y no puedan entrar. Entonces este año, bueno, vamos a hacer dos días, intentar repartir un poquito el cartel de disc jockeys, haciendo dos lineups completamente diferentes, musicalmente hablando, y bueno, poder regalar a la gente la oportunidad de venir el sábado, el domingo, o como tanta gente está viniendo todo el weekend, ¿no? Y experimentando.
Claro, dos días.
Estupendo, bueno, y aparte de lo que es el opening, pues estaremos con el aniversario, también será un weekend, el cierre también será un weekend, entonces vamos a ver si podemos poner de moda un poquito lo que es el weekend, ¿no? El weekend de Space.
We are here with John D. With hey John, how are you?
Very well, thank you. Thanks for having us.
Good, good. So are you excited? Gonna go on like in 1 hour?
Yeah. I mean, I love Space. One of my favorite clubs in the world, and the Discoteca is a great room to play. So to be closing the first night of the opening is a great privilege.
What did you do this winter?
Just been busy. Did a tour of Australia, been to Asia, loads of gigs around Europe. So, you know, I follow the sun.
Hey, Mike, how are you?
I'm really good. How are you?
Very good, very good. You just finished your set. How was it? Is that your first time in Space opening?
It is. First time at Space opening. It was fantastic. It's proper going off in there. I think I'm here about 4 or 5 times. I'm doing a couple of Thursdays, I'm doing a couple with Carl, and then doing the closing, so you're actually going to be here a while.
So how long is that you keep coming to Ibiza? Because we saw you also others here before.
I think, oh crikey, I've been coming. I think the first time I came it was in 1988, and then side and yeah, it kind of changed my perspective on music. It really, it was a real pinnacle moment in my kind of musical career. I was like, wow, this is amazing. I've got to do this music. And here we are, 2010.
Arian, how are you?
Good, good, very good. To see what's going on here and have got some good time. Basically in Space, I'm going to be in Keakuma. I think a couple of 6 times or something like this. I guess Space is one of the most important clubs in the world, so it's always a pleasure to play here.
Are you usually playing for Carl Cox night,
yeah,
don't you?
Yeah, I'm playing twice for Carl this year, so very, very excited about that. His night is really, really busy, great crowd, really musically knowledgeable crowd. They love, you know, all sorts of music. And that's what's good to play to, some, you know, a crowd that really wants to go out and have a good time. So,
are you going to play any special track you prepared just for tonight?
They're all special. there's a couple of new tracks that I've been working on that haven't quite been finished yet, but I'll be probably testing them out. There's some new stuff. I've got a new album coming out in July called Structures. So there's a bunch of records off that I'll be playing as well. So, yeah, there'll be lots of new exclusives tonight for everyone.
Are you releasing some new track for this summer?
Yeah, loads. I've got a track out at the moment called Devil Walking that's doing really well. I've got another track called Concindo that's coming out. I've just done a track with a world exclusive. I'm just working with Tiesto on a new project. I'll be producing tracks off the new Faithless album and also off the new Underworld album. It's going to be dropping this summer, so yeah, busy.
What are you enjoying most, producing or DJing?
always get asked this question. It's really, really tough, you know. Both, I think one begets the other. I mean, it's great making the music. It's even better when you make the music and you go out and play it and you get the reaction. That's what makes the whole thing work, you know.
Mark Knight is a space opening party.